And now the men's wheelchair about to wrap up. This race started our day this morning. And here comes Daniel Romanchuk. We expected him to be first. And twice as nice, back-to-back championships for Daniel Romanchuk here at the United Airlines NYC Half. Made it look easy today, Sam and Carrie. We had a feeling that was coming.
And you look at the time, too. When he won it in 2019, he finished first in 51:35.